Pretty cool though to see the stream running. I've only seen this when I camped with the Stake Detective. It's the only other time it's been running. And there's a decent volume of water in that channel, so pretty cool.
So hey guys, Tom and Mike here with Back Garden Bushcraft. It's my dad. You've seen him in a load of my videos. And it's a bit wet, but we're back out in the woods and we're just walking into our main camp. I left a tarp here stashed when I came down to film that day trip with my mum. So we're going to put that tarp up over the main base. We've spent the morning hauling wood chip and wood chipping just around the fire pit. So we're now bringing our kit back into the woods and we're going to go get a fire on and warm up.
Get some lunch, we deserve it.
Yeah, it's been a lot of manual labour this morning, so a lot of hauling big heavy bags and stumps and logs and things like that. So it'd be nice to get some food in us. So hopefully you'll enjoy joining us on this little trip. Just me and my dad, like the old school videos on my channel. And yeah, we're not staying the night, but we're planning on staying till it gets dark. So should be pretty fun. Right, I'm going to get my tarp set up, find where I stashed it, and I'll bring you guys back once I've got shelter, because it is still raining and we are getting a little bit soggy. All right guys, bring you back in a sec.
Dad.
needed.
Toasted cheese sandwich with chorizo, salami, and parma ham, cooked in butter. Terrible for you. I'm sure all the health people are running over here to tell us off, but it's going to taste lovely, so let's give this a try. Oh yeah. Honestly, a fried cheese sandwich like that is so easy. And you wouldn't want much of it because it's quite rich and not very healthy, but 100% recommend that as a quick lunch. And we've earned it, we've done a lot of work today. We haven't eaten since like 7 o'clock this morning. We've been working since then, so really nice to get some food in us. And it's hot, really, really hot. The cheese is molten. So we're gonna enjoy this. And then we're gonna do some target shooting, I think. Hopefully the rain holds off. And then I'm going to hike the gun back to the car and put it away. Just to avoid it getting absolutely drenched. But yeah, having a lovely time with Dad. Really nice hanging out. I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Nice shot.
I doubt if I get the little one.
Got it.
Hey.
Well, it's getting dark, rifles have gone away, so we've got a Jake cider, which we're going to have, and then think about cooking some dinner. Yeah, it's been a fun old afternoon. We've just been chilling out under the tarp and wandering around the woods and shooting at targets. It's been great fun.
We're going to have our tea here.
Absolutely.
We're going to have off a bit later.
Have our tea and then set off and miss all the traffic. Hopefully, fingers crossed. So yeah, we're going to enjoy these and bring you guys back later. So the fire is going beautifully, but sadly, my brand new lamp that my aunt bought me for my 30th birthday appears to have a hole in the side, and we have discovered a huge pool of paraffin in the car where it's leaked. And it was standing upright, so it's a brand new lamp. I took it out of the box this morning to bring here, so that's a little bit annoying. So I'll be on the phone with them trying to sort that out. It's a beautiful lamp and I'd love it to work, so yeah, that's a shame. But other than that, we're having an absolutely lovely time, and we're going to cook some steaks over the fire in a minute. We're just waiting for it to get a little bit darker, so we get that feeling of camping, because there's nothing quite like watching the sunset and the woods getting darker and duskier. It's such a nice feeling, and it just makes me feel like I'm camping. So here we got some butcher's ribeye steaks. So we're gonna put these in a pan with some butter. Should be delicious.
You like yours a bit red, don't you, Tom?
Oh yes.
Warm them through.
So we've just decided just to finish them off by putting them straight on the TJM grid, just to give it those lovely steak grid lines. They're covered in butter, so they're gonna taste so good. Look at those grid lines, boy! This one's Dad's. Dad wants it a bit more done than me, but it looks really tender. Cuts like butter.
Fish with a knife like that.
Let's get that in Dad's plate. So guys, there's Dad's meal. We've got some watercress. We've got thick cut crisps to replace chips that are salt and vinegar. Then we've got our nice ribeye steak from the butcher's, and then we've got horseradish as well for a bit of a kick. So that looks stunning. And yeah, Dad, this is yours, so you can tuck in.
Thank you very much.
Bit overdone for me, but still absolutely delicious and very, very tender. So there you have it, guys, there's mine. I could have had it even rarer than that, to be honest, but absolutely delicious, and it's falling apart. You can see how juicy that is. It looks absolutely stunning. So we're not going to stand on ceremony, we're not going to make you suffer watching us eat this, but yeah, suffice to say, I am very much looking forward to this meal. Well guys, what a dinner. That steak was like it had been slow cooked, just fell apart. We've just had a cider, and we finished it off with a bit of Rocky Road. So absolutely delicious meal. It's pretty late now, so me and Dad are actually going to head home. Quite funny. I should probably apologise to Emma, my fiance. It's actually Valentine's Day today, and she just texted me and was like, "Happy Valentine's Day," and I'm like, oh, "Sorry, I'm not even there. I'm in the woods," so I'm going to have to go and make it up to her. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this little day camp. I didn't have time to do a full camp because I need to be places tomorrow, but we thought we'd make today as good as we could and as close to actually camping as we possibly could. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I've had a fantastic time with Dad. The food we've cooked, literally, you would not get a better meal than that at a restaurant. Like, tasted absolutely divine. And yeah, I'm just sad to leave now, to be honest, because it really feels like I should go and crawl into my tent. And I'd love to do that. Like, if I had my tent, I would literally go and get snuggled up in there. Life calls. And yeah, as I said, it's Valentine's Day, so I got to get back to Emma and make up for the fact that I spent Valentine's Day in the woods. While she was at work. So wish me luck on that front. And you guys stay safe. I hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, just drop me a like and a comment and tell me what you guys like to cook when you're in the woods. It's always nice to hear from people that have watched my videos and see what you guys do when you come out to the woods. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay safe.